Arn Anderson.
You know, it gets me hot. You take a look and you see who's got those belts right now. When everybody knows who the champions should be, the NWA Tag Champions should be right here, the Andersons. But who protects him? I'll tell you who protects him. One is that mealy-mouth promoter. He's got so much going for him now, he thinks that I can't beat him. He thinks that Arn can't beat him. He puts all these people out in front of us trying to keep those belts away from us. And one of his favorites is that Dusty Rhodes. Rhodes, you got to hide behind everybody because you can't do the job yourself. You're still alive in 86. But watch yourself, because any day it's going to be through 87 around the corner, and I guarantee you, I'm not leaving until you're done. The U.S. champion belts are on that big kid, that Barry Windham and Ronnie Garvin. If you don't know about us now, you better go ask the Rock and Roll Express. You better go ask everybody else we've wrestled and find out what it's like to go against Anderson. I'm telling you, the new year is starting right now. Christmas is a new year for us, and we're going to make a present by taking what we want, and we want those tag belts.
You know, it's hard to top anything The Rock has said, but all I'm going to tell you, with all the talent that's involved with Jim Crockett Promotions, what you have now is parity. For all you people that don't know what parity is, it means anybody can lose on any given night. Well, rock and roll, the fact that we're not World Tag Team Champions has nothing to do with a mistake in our attack. No, we had the right attack. The one thing we didn't figure on is just how much guts you had in your body. But put that all aside. Rude Manny, you capitalized on our slight mistake. All well and good. But the bottom line is, Windham, and you're new on the scene, Windham, you got the fine partner in Ronnie Garvin. You got the aerial attack of Barry Windham. You got Ronnie Garvin standing on his feet, fighting toe-to-toe, one of the finest men I've ever been to ring with. I got respect for Ronnie Garvin. But the bottom line is, if we got to start back at the bottom and work our way up, that's what we'll do. And as far as you go, Dusty Rhodes, and that overdressed cue ball, Nikita Koloff, just remember, it's still the superpowers, two of you against the four horsemen, and we like those odds.
And we're coming right back, right after this timeout.